So we want to talk about how condo fees work, and it's a question I get typically from first-time condo purchasers. So you pay a fee. Let's start off with an example. So let's say you buy a condo apartment and it's 1,000 square feet in size. Fees are based on a per square foot basis. So if we use an example of fees are 60 cents per square foot, that means that homeowner would pay $600 every month in condo fees. So where does that money go? Well, think of it that it goes into two different pots. The first pot is like your checking account, and the second pot is like your savings account. So approximately 90% of your $600 will go to pay for the day-to-day expenses out of your checking account. Those are the operating expenses. There's a maintenance person who takes care of stuff. There's a landscaping company. There's a company to shovel snow, that kind of thing, okay? That's where 90% goes. Then your savings account is what's referred to as a reserve fund. Now that reserve fund typically has about 10% of your condo fees go in there, and that's for longer term projects. So again, think of it like a savings account, and that could be for something like replacing the windows or underground garage rehabilitation. When that happens, you know, to fix an underground garage, that could cost $250,000, $400,000. So a prudent management company will set that money aside so when the time comes to effect those repairs, you have the money in this account. Now, should something go sideways on you and there's an engineering study done and you find out that there's going to be this extraordinary cost and it's over and above your operating expenses, it's over and above your reserve fund, then what happens is that all the owners are levied a special assessment. And that just means that there's not enough money left over to pay for all this stuff. So what do? So then the management company, the board of directors, goes to all the homeowners and they say, we got a problem here. Everybody has to chip in an extra $10,000 or an extra $5,000 or $25,000. And you have to have that money to us in the next 90 days in order for these repairs to take place. That's called a special assessment. And if you're buying a condo, you should darn well make sure that you know about that or not. Okay? Thank you.